What is going on, Lawn Care Nation? Cameron here with the Lawn Care Life in Mowssouri, and today we're back. We're back at the worst lawn here in Mowssouri that we take care of on a regular basis. But this time, man, we got the VENTRAC and we got the 95-inch wide area mower deck. So last time we tackled this property, we used the Ferris Z3X. It doesn't look bad right here, but you round the curve and it gets really steep. We got some hills and steep areas over here that are about 28 degrees, some 30, 32. The worst part is about 34 degrees. So it gets a little rough, but we've mowed it for like 20 years. We've mowed this property. When I first started out, we mowed the flat areas, like this area over here, with the zero turn, sit down zero turn mowers. And then everything that you're gonna see here in a little bit on the other side of this curve, where it goes back alongside the fence, everything over there we used to mow, or actually I take that back, we used to trim with the trimmer. So that whole hillside, that whole area that you'll see this VENTRAC on here in a little bit, we used to trim that whole thing. I mean, it took us forever. I remember when I first started taking care of this property, I was out here like 8 hours trying to get it all done, because we used trimmers. So moving forward, we switched from the trimmers to a 48-inch Hustler walt behind. Had the H-bar steering, worked really well. It was able to tackle a lot of those slopes over there on that side. But, you know, it was like the only property that we used that mower for. So I thought, you know, we're going to try out the standards when they first came out. Ferris Z3X was really big back then. And they said that that mower could hold the hills, and I was like, we're gonna find out. So I actually demoed the mower a few years ago, tried it on these hillsides. It worked out really well, so I ended up selling that Hustler walt behind that we used to take care, or that we used to use to take care of these hills, and I got the Ferris Z3X. And if you watch one of the previous videos that I just released, you'll see me tackling this property with the Ferris Z3X. But now I'm gonna tackle this property with the VENTRAC and with the wide area mower deck. So a lot of comments, a lot of people sent me messages after that last video, said, man, that was awesome and everything, but we want to see that VENTRAC tackle that hillside. I was like, all right, next video, that's what you guys will get. So that's what you guys are getting today. You're getting the VENTRAC, you're getting the wide area mower deck. I tried it last year with the VENTRAC, but the only thing I had was a tough cut deck. Definitely not the deck you want to use to you know, to cut a weekly or a bi-weekly lawn. The tough cut's made for brush, overgrown stuff, like you've seen in my other videos. So I haven't tried the wide area mower deck on the hills. It works really well on the flat areas. You can cover a lot of ground. It's moves quick, does a really good job. On the hillside, I don't know if it's gonna pull me around and throw me around, but stick around, stay tuned, we'll find out. Okay guys, got this area right here knocked out. Just to give you an idea, this is like 13 degree slope right here. If you're like a homeowner and you're not real comfortable on hills or inclines, anything above this 13 degrees or something like that, you'll probably get a little nervous on. If you're a commercial guy, 13 degrees is nothing at all, but just kind of show you this little hill here, this little slope, incline, 13 degrees, and then you get over there on the other side and it's like 30 degrees. Huge difference and a whole lot more dangerous. But the cool thing is, on the VENTRAC, we got the ROPS, the roll bar protection system. It's up, and then you can put your seatbelt on, so you're gonna be safe, secure, and a whole lot more comfortable when we go around to the other side and tackle those steep hills. But I'm gonna head down there to the end, get that knocked out, and then we'll go around the curve, and you'll see the hills. So typically this area back behind me, the bottom of this ditch is always wet, and it's too wet to get a zero turn down in. This area from the ditch, bottom of the ditch to the fence, all the way down, that area right there usually had to trim because you can't get the zero turn mower through here. Between the telephone pole and that fence, it's just too tight to squeeze a zero turn through there. So literally the only way you can get it over here is across the ditch, and a lot of times just too wet for the zero turn. But with the VENTRAC, it doesn't matter if there's water in the ditch or not, man, it'll get through there and you can get to the other side, saving you a whole lot of time and trimming. I'm gonna go to the hospital. So this area right here, they dug out last year and piled all the dirt over here. So there's mounds of dirt and there's rocks, there's pieces of concrete. So what I really need to do is come up here sometime with the power rake and the bucket and smooth that out. It'd be a lot easier to trim, and I can probably get the mower in there, get the VENTRAC in there anyways. Hey, I got all this side trimmed. Now it's time to get the VENTRAC out, see how it holds this hill. You guys ready for this? I hope so. Roll bar up, seat belt on. Let's go. So the rest of this area, it's been kind of washed out. Get down here and show you. But there's washed out areas on this bank and there's bigger rocks. If I were to come down with the wide area mower and that deck got caught on either the washed out areas or these huge rocks that are on this hillside, when I go to back up, that deck will catch, my back tires will start spinning, and I may start sliding downhill. So I'm gonna stop right there. I think I knocked out enough, show you guys what the VENTRAC is capable of, but I'm gonna hop on the trimmer real quick and finish up this area. And if we got enough time, I'll go over there to the other hill and knock that one out as well.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you guys think? I got this hill knocked out. I do have time to knock out this other hill and video a little bit of it. So let's head over here to the other slope. All right, guys, I am finished up with this one. The VENTRAC 4500K, the wide area mower, 95 inch mower deck, man. It did really well. It made this hillside look so nice. So like I was saying years ago, man, I used to tackle these hills with the string trimmer. All this that you see that I mowed with the VENTRAC on the hill, I used to tackle that with the trimmer, went to the walk behind, went to the stander, and now getting to take care of it on the VENTRAC. I will say, out of all those options, the VENTRAC wins by far. Very little trimming left over when you take care of it with the VENTRAC. So drop a comment below. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you think about the Ferris Z3X tackling this property. And let me know what you think of the VENTRAC taking care of this property. What was your favorite, the VENTRAC or the Ferris? Comment below. Let me know. Hey, I'm Cameron with the Lawn Care Life in Mowssouri. I got to get out of here. I hope you guys are having a good day. And as always, hey, God provides.